Hello cloggers, this is week 44 of our Clogging at Home videos, and this is January 2021, marching through a new year, almost to February already. Okay, so once again, five dances this video. The first two are easy intermediate. I'm going to review what I taught last week, teach another one. I was not going to say a new one because it's actually an oldie. And then I'll do three intermediates. I'll review the one I taught last week, teach another one, and just cue one more at the end that we've done in the past. Okay, this week I am wearing the t-shirt for my clogging performance team called Clogging Express. All right, let's start with our first dance. This is the one that I taught last week, an easy intermediate. It doesn't have anything difficult in it. There's something new, might be a little different. I'll do a quick walkthrough of the steps, and then we're gonna dance it. Old Hickory Lake, left foot lead, brush hillbilly. So you start with a single brush, double step brush slide, and then just add two touch slides and do it again. Double step brush slide, touch one, touch two. So that's two brush hillbillies, then a Charleston brush, double step touch front, touch back, brush up, or rockin' back, which is what I tend to do. That leaves your right foot free for cross toe heels or round out. I'm gonna try and cue it as a round out. Double step, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. And your right foot still free. We're gonna repeat all of that starting with the right foot. Right foot, brush hillbilly twice. Go, double step, brush up, touch one, touch two, and again. Charleston brush, round out. And that is part A. Part B also has three steps. We'll start with a brush over vine to the left. This can be broken down into two steps. A brush over, double step, brush across, double step across, rock and back step. Or alternatively, you can touch and back and slide. And then a regular four count vine, one, two, three, rock step. So that all together, that's brush over vine. It leaves your right foot free. Do two basics and a triple turn half right. Repeat, brush over vine, do the vine part, do two basics, right foot first, and a triple half right. And that's part B. All right, left foot leads. For the part C, left foot two unclogs, so stamp, stomp. Remember, no weight on the stamp, change your weight on the stomp. And then you're gonna do a scuff or a heel brush with the right, slide and lift, or heel quick on the floor. Unclog, stamp, stomp, scuff, lift, and repeat with the right, stamp, stomp, scuff, up, and then two basics. Do a triple brush, and a rock back. One, rock step, rock step, rock step. Okay, on the unclog, I tend to move forward a little bit. And then on the triple brush, if you didn't move forward, do move forward on the triple brush. And so that when you do the four count rock back, starting with the right, you've got space to back up. Double step, rock step, rock step, rock step. Let's do that sequence one more time. Left foot, two unclogs. Ready, go. Stamp, stomp, scuff up. Two basics. Triple brush. Forward if you have room, then rock back with the right. Double step, rock step, rock step, rock step. So you want to end up where you started that sequence initially. Let's do that sequence one more time. Left foot lead, two unclogs. Ready, go. Stamp, stop, scuff up, stamp, stop. Then two basics. One triple brush forward, and a rock back, double step, rock step, rock step, rock step, back where you started. And once again, you will do that twice. Okay, part D starts with a clog over rock two. So this means a clog over vine, but you need two rock steps on the end, so only count six double steps instead of seven. Left foot lead, six double steps. One to the side, front, side, behind, side, front. And that one right there is the sixth one. So at this point, you're gonna do the two rock steps, rock step, rock step, to make eight beats. All right, one more time. Clog over rock two. Ready, go, double one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, rock step, rock step. And then we have one toe tapper, double step left, touch front, slide, double toe out to the side, slide, touch back, slide. One more time, toe tapper with the left, ready, go, double step, touch front, double out, touch back. And with the right foot, a Utah basic, Utah means a run slap or double toe step, double toe slide and lift, and then we'll add a basic. Hey, let's do those two together, those two steps. The left foot lead, do a toe tapper, and then with the right, do a Utah basic. Left foot, ready, go, toe tapper. Utah basic, double step, double up, and a basic. Then we'll repeat, but with the opposite footwork. Clog over rock two to the right, go, double to one, two, three, four, five, six, rock twice. And then with the right foot, toe tapper. And left foot, Utah basic. Okay. And then there's only one new section, and this happens just once. Later on in the dance, we're gonna do a heel strum. The original cue sheet called it a heel brush. I like the name heel strum because it's similar, it feels like a strum. But instead of brushing or double toeing across and out, you're gonna use your heel. Okay, so the heel is doing the brush. And I like to twist my leg a little so that I brush with a heel going forward that way and then twist it and the heel goes forward that way, rather than scraping that very edge of the heel on the floor. This is an old floor, but I'd rather not add any dings and dents to it. So this is just mostly to help protect the floor. So anyway, here's how we do the heel strum. Left foot, start with a double toe step, like a regular strum or crossover, and then it's a heel brush across, slide, heel brush out, slide, heel brush across, slide. So left foot, one more time, let's do that heel strum. Ready, go, double step, heel cross, heel out, heel cross, repeat with the right foot. So double step on your right, and then heel brush, heel out, heel across. So we'll do two in a row, excuse me, we don't do two in a row. We do one heel strum, and then two basics with the right. Then repeat heel strum with the right foot lead. Two basics. Now we're gonna do two in a row. Heel strum twice. Once more with the right. And then unclog four times here. And that's how part E goes. And that is everything in the dance. So things just repeat a lot. And until we get to the end, and it ends after a toe tapper, left foot Utah basic, and you just end it there. The music fades out. Okay, so let's dance it. This is called Old Hickory Lake. Music is by Malibu Storm, and Julie Morris from Southern California wrote this dance. Left foot ready for Brush Hillbillies. I'm gonna play it at full speed. It's not super fast. It's not super slow. We're going to start with left foot, two brush hillbillies.
You can lie, I'm
weight 32.
Pole, honey. You can lie, I'll get a pole bed. You can lie, I'll get a pole. We'll go down to the crawdad.
Eight more.
Honey, baby,
five, six, seven, brush hillbilly.
I'll be cutting my line.
Give Charleston brush once. Cross toe heels, round out. Brush hillbilly right foot lead. And then on the left, Charleston brush. And a round out, left foot lead. Brush over vine. Two basics. Triple turn half right, face to back. Brush over vine. Two basics. And a triple turn half, face front. Unclog twice forward. Two basics. Triple brush. Forward if you have room. Rock back. Do it again. Unclog twice. Two basics. Triple brush forward. Rock back. Do your clog. Brush over vine. Two basics. Triple half right. Brush over vine. Two basics. And a triple turn, face front. Unclog twice. Two basics. Triple brush. Rock back. Unclog twice. Basics. rock back. There's the clock over, rock two. One, two, three, four, five, six, rock step. Toe tapper and Utah basic. Clock over, rock two to the right. Three, four, five, six, rock. Toe tapper. Utah basic. Unclock twice. Two basics. Triple brush. Rock back. And again, unclog twice. Basics. Triple brush. Rock back. Here's our heel strum. Double step. Cross. Out. Cross. Basic twice. Heel strum. Two basics. Now twice in a row. Heel strum. One Charleston brush. And curl round out. Brush your belly. In. Charleston brush. And round out. And clog over rock two. Toe tapper. Utah basic. Clog over rock two. This will be the last time. Four, five, six, rock. Toe tapper and a Utah basic to end it as the music fades. I like that dance. We used to do that years ago. We did it for a long time. It's a nice, easy one and great music. Okay, so the next easy intermediate dance I'm going to do is also an oldie. This was written many, many years ago by a good friend of mine, Deanne Norris. She has danced with both of my clogging clubs and Clogging Express, the team. And also is a board member of NCCA. And she wrote this dance to the George Strait song, I Ain't Never Seen No One. And the only thing I never liked about this dance was really just the title of the song, I Ain't Never Seen No One. I can hear my parents telling me you don't speak that way. Say it properly. But with poetry and song lyrics, hey, there's a lot of license for doing whatever. So, you know, I try to let it go. It's just my parents ingrained grammar on me for so long that it was just kind of hard to ignore. But it's a fun piece of music, and it's a fun dance to do, and we danced this for years. Okay, so let's get to it. Left foot lead. If you've been dancing with these videos for a while, these are probably all going to be familiar steps. Left foot, we're going to do a brush over vine. So remember, the first half is a brush over, double step, brush across, double step across, and a rock step, keeping that cross position. Once again, do the brush over part. Go, double step, brush across, double step, rock step. Or you can do that rock step as a touch slide. I used to dance it that way all the time. Left foot, it's double step, brush slide, double step, touch slide. And in that case, then you keep your weight over your right foot as you do the touch and back and slide or heel click. All right, once again, and this is a step from Lucy Johnson in Southern California a long time ago. We used to call this Lucy Brushover, kind of ended up dropping the Lucy part and just made it Brushover. One more time, do a brushover, go double step, brush across, double step, rock step. And then we just add a regular four count vine. Double step one, two is behind, three, and a rock step. So all together, it's called brush over vine. Right foot's free. We'll do a chug, rock, chug. We've done this in something. And this is one where the name tells you what to do. Double step to start it, and then chug. So that would be a kick slide. Rock, that's a rock step. And you want to bring that foot back just a little bit, okay? And then weights on your right, another chug. Kick, slide, keeping the left up. I want to turn sideways. Make sure you get the knee bend at the right place. I'll go ahead and do the whole step. So it's a right foot lead, double step on your right, two weight stays on your right, kick, slide, or chug. Kick the left, notice my knee is straight, slide. Notice my knee is bent, and you bend it up, okay? Don't bend it back quite like this. Bring it up. And then a rock step. Now you want to put that left foot back for the rock step. And another chug. Kick, dead. Cute as kick, rock, kick. But for years I've always called this a chug. Many people do call it a kick. Same as what I mean when I say chug. Either way, okay? I'll often describe it as a kick. Anyway, so once again, right foot. The step is a chug, rock, chug. It tells you what to do. Double step first, and then you do the chug. You do the rock step and the chug. All right? Go ahead and practice that with the left foot. Double step, chug, rock, chug. Two more times. Let's do two in a row. This is just for practice. Ready? Go. Double step, kick, slide, rock step, kick, slide, and again. In the dance, you'll just do one here. It'll start with the right foot. So double step, kick, slide, rock step, kick, slide. And then with the left, we have a chug-a-lug, okay? Also known as karate turn or karate kick. You're gonna do like a single chug, but you're gonna turn half left. You're gonna pivot on that left foot as you bend your knee. So it's a double toe step to start, and then kick, just like you would in a chug or a karate, and then as you bend your knees, pivot, and that right foot ends up behind you. Pause, stomp right, pick up your left, and then a chug here, or kick, lift. Okay, so it's four counts. You got two chugs, or two kicks, but you turn on the first. Double the step, kick, pivot, pause, step, kick, lift. As I said, if you've been following along on these videos, I've taught this before. But let's do it one more time to make sure we've got chug-a-lug, left foot, ready. Go, double step, kick, turn, and step, kick, lift. All right, I'm gonna do it from here once with the count, just so you can see how it's counted. And a one, and two, and three, and four. Okay, so we did a chug-a-lug to end up facing the back, and you got a left foot free. We're gonna repeat all three of those steps. The brush over vine, the chug rock chug, and the chug a lug to face front. Brush over vine, same footwork as before, you're just facing a different wall. Left foot, ready, go, double step, brush across, double step, rock step, then vine. Chug rock chug, and chug a lug half left. All right, let's do that. We'll repeat the steps twice in a row, facing front once, then facing back. And this is part A. Brush over vine, ready. Go, double step, brush across, double step, rock step, vine, one, two, three, chug, rock, chug. Chug a lug to face the back. Brush over vine. Get your vine. Chug, rock, chug. Kick, slide, rock step, chug a lug. Kick, turn, and step, kick, lift. And that's part A. We're gonna go ahead and do the next step, next part, because there's just one step in it. And we've done this many times. It's a Samantha, but here's a quick review. It's an 8-count step. The first half is also known as a walkover. You do two runs or two double steps, one and the second one is across. And then we do two drag steps. So your weight's on your right, across in front. You drag on that right and step back. And then do a drag on your left, uncross, and step on your right. All right? That's a walkover. Left foot, ready, go. Double step, drag, step. Make sure you do four weight changes. Double step onto your left, onto your right, onto your left, onto your right. Okay? And then we're gonna add a rock step. Okay, let's do the walkover plus the rock step. Ready, go, double step, drag step, rock step. And the last thing is a double basic. Two double steps, one, two, and a rock step. All of that's our Samantha. Left foot, Samantha, ready, go, double step, drag step, rock step, double. Go ahead and do another one. Double step, rock step, double. In this dance, we do Samantha twice in a row, and we're gonna turn half to the right on each one. So I'll go over the turn in a second, but since we end up going all the way around when we do two in a row, that if you don't wanna turn, or rather not, just leave out the turn, and that's okay. Or you can add it in later. Here's a Samantha with a half right turn. Do your walkover, double step, drag step. On this one, I usually start my turn a little bit here because I know I'm gonna be turning to the right, going that way. So that drag step I bring my foot out just a little bit. And then there's a rock step. Don't forget the rock step on that fifth beat. Rock step, and you can probably face the back on that. And then your double basic. And on the double basic, do any of the rest of the turn that you might need to do. This is only a half turn. Often we'll do this with a full turn. But in this dance, it's just a half turn, so it's kind of easy to get here, okay? And I do part of it on the drag step and part of it on the rock step. So we're facing back. We're gonna do the same thing, same footwork. Half turn right, Samantha. Ready, go, double step, drag step, rock step, double basic. Let's do two in a row for practice. 5, 6, Samantha turn, go, double step, drag step, rock step, double. And again, and a 1, 2, 3, 4, rock step, 6, 7, and 8. So we've got part A and part B. We're gonna do that with music. There's a 16 count weight. Weight 16, left foot ready for the brush over vine. I am slowing it down a bit for this walkthrough. Five, six, seven, brush over, and vine. Chug, rock, chug. Chug, lug, half left. Brush over, vine in. Chug, rock, chug. Chug, lug, face front. Samantha, turn half. Samantha again. Face front. Here's the next step. Alrighty, so the next section is also a kind of a shorty. It only has two steps in it. And I did that first one. It's a crossover rock. So crossover means like our strum, but we're gonna put a rock step on the last beat. So it's double to step, brush or double to a cross slide, brush or double to out slide, but as you kick it out, bring it back a little also because you're gonna want a rock step. And your rocking foot goes in back. Okay, crossover rock, left foot, ready, go, double step, double cross, double out, rock step. We'll do a double rock two, or a fancy double here, so right foot, two double steps, and two rock steps. Leaves your right foot free, then repeat the crossover rock, right foot, double step right, then brush your double cross slide, brush your double out, rock step and back, and a double rock two again. All right, let's do all that without stopping. So it's just a crossover rock, double rock two, and repeat with the opposite footwork. Left foot first, crossover rock, ready, go. Double step, double cross, double out, rock step, double rock two. Right foot, crossover rock, double cross, double out, rock step, double rock two. And that's all there is to part C. Part D comes next. Nice thing about this dance, it's it has a part A, a B, C, and D, and then we repeat them, and then there are variations of C and D at the end, but otherwise that's all there is. So we just really only need to go over one more section. And that's part D, left foot lead. This is the instrumental section. Regular clog over vine left, ready, go, double step, 3, 4, 5, 6, seven rock step, right foot's free. One Charleston, double step right, touch front, slide. Left foot back for your toe heel, right foot back for either a touch slide or I like to do a rock step. And once again, on these Charleston steps, I like to rock and back because I can add a little bit more of a Charleston flavor to it. But you dance it the way it's most comfortable to you. Right foot, do a Charleston, go. Double step, touch, slide, toe, heel, rock, step. And then turning rocks half right, four count rock step, but turn half right. You can use the airplane arms if you want. Double step, rock step, rock step, rock step. That leaves your left foot free, and we're gonna repeat with the same footwork. Clog over vine, ready, go. And a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, Charleston with the right lead, and turning rocks right. And that's all there is to part D. So, I'm gonna put the music back on. We're gonna do C and D. C is the crossover rock, D is the clog over vine. Then I'll stop it and show you how we do the last parts a little differently. and then we'll dance it all. So start with the crossover rock, left foot. Here we go. Five, six, ready, go. Double rock two. Crossover rock. Double rock two. Log over mine. Now one, two, three, four, five, six, Charleston. Turning rocks, half right, face the back, log over mine. Charleston. Turning rocks, face front, part A, brush over mine. Chug rock, chug. Chug log half, brush over mine. Chug rock, chug. And a chug a lug. Face front, Samantha twice. Turn it half. Face back. Do it again. Turn the face front. Crossover rock. Double rock two. Crossover rock. And a double rock two. Alrighty. Let's stop there. It does continue a little more, just repeating things that we've done, but let me show you the last couple of sections. Okay, part C1, in other words, C but different, just uses the same steps, the crossover rock and double rock two. But we're gonna do it four times in a row, and then add four runs, or four double steps. One, two, three, four. Okay. So that's all that we're changing there. Just instead of doing it twice in a row, do it four times plus four double steps at the end. Then we go into part D1, which changes the turn that we do. D is the clog over vine, Charleston, and turning rocks section. Here on the turning rocks, we're going to go three quarters because we do this four times in a row. So we're going to now make a box on the floor. All right, picture your box. You're going to go left, clog over vine left. One, two, three, four, five, six, Charleston. Turning rocks right, three quarters to face the side, and your left foot's free, so we do go left. Okay, we continue left, clog over vine, ready, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, do a Charleston. Turning rocks, three quarters, face the back, clog over vine. One, two, three, four, five, six, Charleston. Turning rocks, three quarters, face the other side. Clog over towards the front. Turning rocks. Oh, I forgot the Charleston. Clog over. Right foot, Charleston. Turning rocks, go three quarters to face front. And it will end right there. The music fades out. But on that last rock step at the end of your turn, just make it a little louder. All right, let's try that. Face the side, right foot free, four count, turning a rock step to face front or turning push off, but make a lot of noise on the end. So if you do the swivel push off style, which is usually fine, but you're gonna want to still do a rock step on the very last beat, just so you can emphasize and end the dance, because the music just fades. Okay, so let's do it. Right foot lead, turning rocks, three quarters right to face front with some extra noise on the end. Ready, go. Double step, rock step, rock step, rock step. Oh, rock stop. Okay, and that's it. That's all there is to I ain't never seen no one. I have trouble saying that, but anyway, it's a great dance and a fun piece of music, and I joke about the title all the time. So, once again, the dance was written by Deanne Norris, and the music is by George Strait. So I blame him for the title. I ain't never seen no one. We're gonna wait 16 beats, start with the left foot, and we start with that brush over vine to the right. Here we go. I'm gonna push up the tempo just a hair, not much faster, but a little bit. Here we go. Brush over vine. Five, six, seven, and go. Chug rock, chug. Chug a lug, face the back. Brush over vine. Chug rock, chug. Chug a lug. Crossover rock. Double rock two. Crossover rock to the right. And a double rock two. Walk over vine. One Charleston. Turning rocks. Half right. Face the back. Clog over. Charleston. Turning rocks to face front. And the brush over vine. Back to the beginning. Chug rock chug. Chug a leg. Brush over vine. Chug rock chug. Chug a leg to face front. Two Samanthas. Cross over rock. Double rock two. Cross over rock. And a double rock two. Clog over vine. Charleston. Turning rocks right, face the back. Clog over vine. Charleston. And turning rocks to face front. With your brush over vine. Brush. Then vine. Chug rock chug. Chug a lug. Brush over vine. Chug rock chug. Chug a lug. Samantha twice. Crossover rock. And a double rock two. Do it again. Crossover rock. Double rock two. We're going to do them again. Crossover rock. Double rock two. One more. Crossover rock. Double rock two. Add four runs. Clog over vine. Gonna make the box. Charleston. Turning rocks. Three quarters right. Face the side. Clog over left. Charleston. Turning rocks. Three quarters. Face back. Clog over. Charleston. Turning rocks. Three quarters. Clog over. Charleston. And this time, put noise on the end. Turning rocks to end it. All right. And that is I Ain't Never Seen No One Like You. All right, we're going to move from a couple of oldies to a more recent dance. This one's from 2019. Carol Smith wrote this dance, and she taught it at the 2019 Blossom Hill Festival. And it's called Barefoot and Buckwild with music by Lauren Elena. So let's get to it. Left foot lead. I'm going to give myself a little room on the left. We'll start with a Kentucky drag, double step, drag, step across. All right? Easy peasy so far. Vine rock slur, four counts, also known as double rock slur. Two double steps, side, then behind, and then it's a rock, step, slur together, step. Or we you often do it as a rock, heel, slur, step. I'm trying to do a flat step because it's a little safer than a heel where that might slide out from underneath me. But if you're dancing on a surface where it's comfortable, do a heel slur. And I might even say that because that's the way I'm used to saying it from years ago. So once again, vine rock slur, double toe step, rock step, slur step. Okay, that's four counts. Now we're gonna add two beats. We're gonna do a rock step and a brush slide. Rock step, brush slide. Just those two beats, okay? Let's do all six beats together. And I'm gonna cue this as one thing. So vine rock slur, ready, go. And the rock brush. Now, I said I'm gonna cue it as one thing, but I'll probably do it like that. I say the vine rock slur and a little hesitation and then cue the rock brush, okay? But think of it as one 6-count step altogether. So let's do it with a Kentucky drag. And with a Kentucky drag, now we've got 8 beats, all right? Left foot lead, Kentucky drag, ready, go. Vine rock slur. And rock brush. Okay, so that's the first 8 beats. And then with the right foot, a double crab walk, sometimes called walk the dog. We're going to do this with a right foot lead. Two double steps. One, two, and then it's a heel, heel, rock right, step left. I like to swivel those heels a little, so it's going to be a heel, swivel, swivel, rock, step. Although I'm more used to doing it with the left foot, so my swivels are a little better on the other foot. But do what you want here. Right foot, double crab walk, two double steps, go. And a one, and a two. Heel, heel, rock, step. And then we're going to do a triple after that. All right, so put that all together. Kentucky drag, ready, go. Double step, drag step, vine rock slurry. Rock brush, double crab walk. And triple. Now on that triple, turn half left. And then we'll repeat it all with the same footwork, but facing the back. Let's go ahead and face the back. So pretend we did the turn on the triple, and you have a left foot lead, not the right. Left foot, Kentucky drag, ready, go. Vine rock slur, rock brush, double crab walk, triple turn, half face front. That's how part A goes. I'm going to go over part B because there are only three steps in it. And, okay, so it's not much to go over. And then we'll put on both with the music. Okay, part B starts with a jazz box. So that means four plain steps, no double toes, not the toe heel, just the flat step, step across, step back, step out. Okay, four steps. Ready, go, and one, two, three, four. Then, bow weevil. You may or may not have done this. It's two double steps and a one and a two. Leave both feet on the floor after that second double step. Lean back ever so slightly on the heels, lift up your toes and click them together and then snap them down. I'm going to show it to you from the front. So, weight's on heels and toes, but transfer more weight to the heels so you can lift the toes, click, and snap them down. And once facing the side, lift the toes, click together, and snap. You're gonna do the click and snap down twice in a row. So after the two double steps, one, two, click, snap, click, snap. Ready, go, and one, and two, and three, and four. So that's the first half of this step. After the two click snaps, add a rock step. Let's do it from the top. Two double steps, ready, go, and one, and two, click down, rock step, and then we do a double basic. Double step, rock step. You know, a few other steps that end with a rock step and a double, believe me. So all we're really having to worry about is that click snap. That might be something new to you. Okay, bow weevil, left foot. Let's do the bow weevil, ready, go, and a one, and a two, click down, rock step, double one, double two, rock step. One more time, bow weevil, five, six, seven, go, and a one, and a two, click down, and five, and six, and seven, rock step. After the bow weevil, we do a double rock brush. So two more double steps, rock, and brush slide. Okay, let's put these steps together for part B. It's just one jazz box, one bow weevil, one double rock brush, and that's it. Jazz box, ready, go, and one, two, three, bow weevil, double one, double two, click down, rock step, double, double rock brush. All right, let's do it with music, part A and part B. Here we go. We're gonna wait 32, it's a long intro, but just, we'll get there, don't worry. And I've got it slowed down to about 115 beats per minute for the walkthrough, for the first time through. Then I'll pick it up a little. Here we go. Get ready with left foot for one Kentucky drag. Eight more. Five, six, Kentucky drag, vine rock slur, and rock brush, double crab walk, triple turn right, face to back, Kentucky drag, vine rock slur, and a rock brush, double crab walk, triple turn, jazz box, Bo Weevils. Double rock brush. Here's the next step. Okay, it's a step you know, slur vine brush with a turn. We do two in a row. So I'm gonna start way over here because this one travels a lot. So slur vine brush, turn twice. Move left, double a step, slur a step, double a step, brush, turn half. Right foot, so you continue moving towards the same wall. Double a step, slur a step, double a step, brush, turn. So two of them get you back to face the front, but you've moved over quite a bit. Then we're gonna do a rooster run. So you still need a little more space to your left. Double step across, rock, step. All right, let's see, I think I'm gonna start way over here. Let's do all of that. Slur vine brush turn twice, plus a rooster run. Left foot, ready, go. Double step, brush, turn. Double step, slur step, double step, rooster run. One, two, toe, 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 step. And then we're gonna add brush, rock, basic. Do what it says, left foot's free, brush slide, that's the brush, rock step, and a basic. Okay, let's come back just a little bit. Let's put the rooster run and the brush rock basic together. Left foot, rooster run, ready, go, and a one, and a two, brush rock basic. Okay, we're brushing first on that step, so that's just a little different, but it flows nicely after the rooster run. Okay, so let's do that one more time, those two steps together. Rooster run plus the brush rock basic. Left foot, ready, go, rooster, brush up and rock and basic. And then your right foot's free. We're gonna do all of that starting with the right foot, okay, going the other direction. So give yourself some room. Slur vine brush turn twice in a row. Double step, slur step, double step, brush turn it again. Slur step, double step, brush turn. Right foot's up, so rooster run to the right. Double one, double two, toe, 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 step. And a brush rock, brush up, rock step, and basic. All right, one more time, all of that without pausing in between. Right foot, slur vine brush turn twice. Ready, go, double step, slur step, double step, brush turn, and again, do a rooster run. Brush rock, basic. And then all we have to add are four basics, full turn left, okay, after the second repeat. So that is part C. Then there's a break. Let's do the break. It's just a round out or cross toe heels, left foot lead, ready, go, double step, toe, heel, and then a triple, right foot, round out, and a triple. That's really all there is except for one easy step on the back side. So I'm going to put the music on. We're going to start with that. We'll start with the jazz box and the bow weevil. We'll do that one more time. And we get to do the slur vine brush turns. And we'll add the round out and triple. And then repeat the Kentucky drag section just to practice that. That was the first part. And then I'll show you the last thing we have to do. And that's all there is to it. Other than just picking up the tempo on this. Okay, so starting with jazz box. Five, six, jazz box, go. Go, weevil. Double rock brush. Slur vine brush, turn twice. Rooster run. Brush rock and basic. Slur vine brush, turn twice. Rooster. Brush rock and basic. Four basics. Turn it all the way around. I'm going to kind of roll back to the center. Round out. And triple. Round out. And triple. One Kentucky drag. Vine rock slur. Rock brush and base. Double crab walk. Triple. Turn half. Kentucky drag. Vine rock slur. Rock brush. Double crab walk and triple turn. Alrighty. So I promised to cue that a little better when we dance through the whole thing. I know it's just a hair behind there. Okay, let me show you the last thing we have to do. There's a break, a second break, because the round out and triple, that's the first break. Second break is just a long, slow round out. We're gonna do 8 toe heels, like a round out, like an 8 count round out. You do 8 of them, but it's halftime, it's slowed down, okay? Not sped up. So on each beat, you do either a toe or a heel. So here's how it goes with the count, and no double toe step at the beginning, just all toe heels. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay? 8 slow toe heels, it takes 16 beats total. The hardest part is going slow enough, but you hear it in the music, so match it. Match the song with your feet. Okay, so it'll work. It comes after the double rock brush. Let's do a jazz box, bow weevil, double rock brush, long, slow toe heels. That's this. Okay, jazz box first, regular jazz box. Ready, go, and step, step, bow weevil. Next step, double rock brush, long, slow toe heels. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, slur vine brush turn. And we'll go back to that. Okay? All right. So like I say, the hardest thing is just going slow enough. Let's put that on and do that.
Barefoot and Buckwild.
Five, six, seven, jazz box. Bow weevil. Double rock brush. Long, slow to round out. Slur vine brush turn. At the end. Alright, you see how that goes? And that's it. Then we just repeat until the end. And it ends after the round out and triple, round out and triple. So let's dance the whole thing once again. This is called Barefoot and Buckwild. Choreography by Carol Smith from Grass Valley. And the music is by Lauren Elena. This dance is from 2019. Weight, 32 beats. I'm going to speed it up a bit. We'll dance it here at about, let's do 118. Okay, and then weight, 32. One Kentucky drag, and then that vine rock slur. Here we go. Five, six, seven, Kentucky drag, vine rock slur, rock brush, double crab walk, triple turn, Kentucky drag, vine rock slur, rock brush, triple crab walk, and triple turn, jazz box, a weevil, double rock brush, slur vine brush turn, and in. Brush rock and basic. Slur vine brush turn. Twice. Rooster run. Brush rock and basic. Four basics and turn it. Move if you need to. Round out. And triple. Round out. And triple. One Kentucky drag. Vine rock slur. Rock brush. Double crab walk. Triple turn, face the back. Kentucky drag, vine rock slur, rock brush, double crab walk, and triple turn. Jazz box, bow weevil, double rock brush, slur vine brush turn, twice, rooster run, brush rock, and basic, slur vine brush turn, twice. Rooster run, brush rock, and basic. Four basics and turn it all the way around. One round out. And triple. Round out. And triple. Jazz box. Go weevil. double rock brush, long slow toe heel. Or round out. Slow line, brush turn twice. Twister run. Brush rock, basic. Slow line, brush turn twice. Twister run. Brush rock, basic. Four basics and turn it all the way around. Stay over here, you're gonna do it again. Slow line, brush turn. Twister run. Brush rock, basic. Slow line, brush turn. Twister run. Brush rock, basic. Four basics and lower it. Let it come back to the center if you want. Round out once. Triple. One more round out. And one triple to end it. Woo-hoo! And that's Barefoot and Buckwild. And next I'm going to go over the intermediate dance that I taught in last week's video. This was written by Janice Hanzel, and it's called Got a Lot of Rhythm in My Soul, music by Niam or Niam Lin. And so the first two sections are pretty straightforward. It starts with a left foot with a triple chug forward, two basics, triple back, two basics. Okay, we can just do that to cues. However, it's a three count, or not even a three count, it's a three note introduction, lead in. So I can't get from there to here in time, so I'm gonna dance my triple chug moving from there to here. Okay, left foot lead, triple chug. You just do it forward. I will do it over moving. And then basics, triple back, basics. That's our introduction. Part A is a Joey, and then with the right foot, a Chug Kentucky. So you can do the Chug Kentucky to the right first, double step, kick, slide, then a Joey again, and another Chug Kentucky. Okay, and then we have a Chug-a-Lug Half, also known as Karate Turn, of course. Four runs forward, drag back and turn to face front, and two basics. So that's pretty straightforward. All right, part B might have something different in it. Black Mountain. This is a four count step, double a step. You're gonna scoot twice on your left as you heel dip with the right. Okay, got much. Double a step, heel, heel. And then there's a half beat pause. Then jump, swing your right foot around behind, jump and land on both toes. So that it's and a one and two and jump. And then step on your right or bounce on your right and split. You put the left heel out, slide and lift. Black Mountain, all of that, ready. Go, double step, heel, heel, and jump, heel, lift. Those jumps, as you saw, I just kind of did heel clicks. That's the low impact jump. So as much or as little as you want. Left foot, one more time, Black Mountain, ready. Go, double step, heel, heel, and jump, heel, lift. We're gonna turn a quarter left on that. And the turn happens on the jump as you're up in the air. So it's double step, heel, heel, turn, jump, heel, lift. Quarter left to face the side. Then do a double rock two, turn another quarter, go. Repeat, Black Mountain and quarter left. Double rock two, turn, face front. So that's how that happens. And then after that, we do a high horse. You know a high horse. And an Ida Red. This is one of those steps you've done, but it never helps to get a little review on it. Left foot, Ida Red, double the back slide, brush up slide, double toe across, and then a toe slide and back. Let's do that, that's the first half. So start like a flat land with double back, brush up, double step across, and toe slide. Okay, so you've got weight changes on the third and fourth beat. All right, be aware of that. Weights on your right, change to your left, and your right. After that toe slide, we're gonna add a tap step. So tap, pointing your toe back, and then step flat. So there's another weight change. Let's do it from the top. Double toe slide, brush slide, double toe step, toe slide, tap step, right foot, rock step, bring it back, rock step. So two weight changes there. And then a single brush or double toe step, brush slide to end it. Put it all together, but I'll keep it slowly. Ida Red, it's double toe back, brush up, double toe step, toe slide, tap step, rock step, double toe step, brush slide. And again, five, six, Ida Red, go, double back, brush up, double step, toe slide, tap step, rock step, double step, brush slide. And that's the end of that section, which is part B. Then we go into part C. Nothing hard here, except turns won't be what you expect. Run, slap three, or double up, step, double up, double up, double up. And then a brush and I tend to twist a little to my left on that. You don't have to, but that's just the way I do it. And then brush and turn, or rocking chair, a quarter right. So you're gonna face the wall on your right. Go, brush and turn. That was a right foot lead. You still go right foot lead for a mountain goat. Double step, toe, 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 slide. And turning push off half right. Double step, toes, swivel, swivel. Or rock step, rock step, rock step. Okay, now we're gonna do all those steps with the same footwork, but that turn at the end is gonna be different. So let's just walk through it from here. We do the run, slap three, ready? Go, double step, double up. Brush and turn quarter, you'll face front. Right foot mountain goat. Turning push off, but this time instead of going half, go all the way around, go. Okay, so we do the sequence twice and you do end up facing front, but it's not exactly the same way both times, okay? It's the only thing that's different is the turn on the turning push off. First time you do it, you end up facing the side. Second time you do it, you turn further to end up facing front. Okay, and that's part C. And then the only other thing is the ending. And it comes after we do an Ida step or Ida red. We're gonna do another Ida red right after it. And then add three runs, one, two, three, and a step, pause step. And it is step on the fourth beat. Okay, that's it. Three double steps and step for the ending. But that'll be after two Ida reds in a row. Okay, let's dance it. Once again, this is called Got a Lot of Rhythm in My Soul. Dance by Janice Hanzel. Music by Niam Lin. And you're gonna wait three pickup notes and then start with the left foot with a triple chug going forward. Once again, I'm gonna dance it in from the side, but you just go forward. And we're gonna play this at normal tempo, which is 109 beats per minute. Here we go. Left foot ready, triple chug. Two basics, triple bab. Two basics, one Joey. Chug Kentucky. Joey. Chug Kentucky. Chug a lot, turn half. Run for forward. Run back and turn. Two basics. Black Mountain. Quarter left. Double rock two and turn. Face the back. Black Mountain. Turn. Okay, double rock two. Face front. High horse. Double back, brush up, double step, post slide, tap step, rock step, run, slap three, brush and turn a quarter, face the side, mountain goat, turning push, half right, run, slap three, brush and turn, face front, mountain goat, turning push all the way around, Joey, Chug Kentucky, Joey, Chug Kentucky. Run for forward. Drag back and turn. Two basics. Black Mountain. Quarter left. Double rock two. Turn. Black Mountain. Turn a quarter. Double rock two. Face front. High horse. Ida red. Run slap three. Brush and turn. Turning push half, face the side, run slap three, brush and turn, mountain goat, turning push off all the way around, Black Mountain, double rock two, face the back, Black Mountain, and turn, double rock two, face front, high horse, and Ida red. Triple back and two basics. Joey, Chug Kentucky. Joey, Chug Kentucky. Chug a leg half. run, four forward. Drive back and turn. Two basics. Black mountain. Turn. Double rock two. Black mountain. Double rock two. Face front. High horse. I mean, that's got a lot of rhythm in my soul. All right, here's the last dance. This is an intermediate one that we've been doing for many years. This is Just Dance. Dance was written by Lonnie O'Donnelly, and music is by Lady Gaga and Colby O'Donis. Just real quick, heel toe line is how it starts. You know that. Double step, heel step, double step, tap step, step, heel step, basic. You'll do two of them, left and right. Then we have two basics, twist or boogie basics. I'm going to try and cue it as boogie basic. Double step, rock behind. That's all. Okay, MJ twist. So we're going to turn half left on this. The first five beats are the same as all MJ, almost all MJ steps. So double one, double two, rock step, loop with a turn step, rock step. And then the twist, do a double step, double swivel, heel lift. One more time, MJ twist, turning half, ready, go, and a one, and a two, rock step, loop step, rock step, double one, double swivel, swivel lift. Two flea flickers after that, and a double rock two. Then you repeat those three steps from the back, turn to face the front. There's a double crab walk in this, but this time it's a left foot. One, two, heel, heel, rock step, just one, and that's really it. That's all we have to go over. Just a note, I am going to cue the short version. I cut this music a little shorter many years ago, so I've adapted the sequence for that. But I believe it has all the steps that the original full version has. So this is Just Dance, dance by Lonnie O'Donnelly, and music by Lady Gaga and Colby O'Donis. And we're going to wait 16 counts and do a heel-toe vine to the left and then to the right. We'll dance at full speed. That's about 119 beats per minute. Here we go. Five, six, heel toe vine. Back to the right. Rooster run. Walk over, return half left. Rooster run. Walk over, turn half. One cowboy. Double rock two. Samantha, turn half. Two donkeys here. Samantha, turn half. Two donkeys. MJ, twist, half left. Flea flicker twice. Double rock two. MJ, twist. Face front. Three flippers, double rock two, double crab walk once, rooster run, walk over, turn half, rooster run, and walk over, turn, cowboy, two basics, twist for boogie basic, double rock two, Samantha, half right, donkey twice, twice. MJ twist. Face the back. Three finger twice. Double rock two. MJ twist. Three fingers. Double rock two. Heel toe vine. And back to the right. Push off left. Turning push, three quarters right. Push left. Turning push. Back to the right. push, three quarters. Push off left. Turn and push, three quarters. Raise the back. Push left. Turn and push, three quarters. And turn right, face front, Samantha. Turn, face the back, donkey. Samantha, turn half. And donkey twice. Double rock two, end it with a stomp. Woo! And that's Just Dance. Thank you for dancing with me this week. I hope you had fun and maybe learned something, but at least got some exercise in. I'll see you next time.